Hello, dear comrades. On behalf of the Unified European Left in the group in Parliamentary Assembly of Council of Europe, I'm very honored to wish you well in the run-up of the elections in San Marino on 9th of June. It has a privilege for me to work together side by side with representatives of your fine political movement, Rete, in our assembly, and to advance human rights, democracy, and rule of law. Personally, I had the honor to visit San Marino several times, once as a co-rapporteur on a report on San Marino, where I was very impressed by the democratic standard of the oldest republic in the world. I remember the times I had another working visit to your country to observe and learn how you were handling the difficult COVID crisis. I think it was in August, September 2020, and I had a meeting with the then Health Minister Roberto Chiavatta, who had moved his office to the hospital, and to understand that with so many challenges, you were able to manage the complex situation. You were able to search and find other ways to provide the most needed vaccines when the EU had let you down. I'm glad your movement stands again in the upcoming elections to offer your citizens the possibility to choose for renewal, equity, transparency, eco-sustainability in these very challenging times. I wish you all the best success on behalf of the left group in Council of Europe and hope to continue our cooperation in Strasbourg after the election.